enjoying your awareness moving within. Deep within, following the breath. Journeying within the heart and down deep into the belly, following the breath flowing in and out. And we call on Isis, who loves unconditionally. Call upon your highest self, upon divine love and healing now. Away from the day-to-day world, beyond time and space. Moving deep within, you become aware of a vast, endless, open space deep within you. Peaceful, vast. Glowing bright and true, like a radiant sun. And as you gaze at this radiant sun, this shining light, you're able to witness the eye of the sun. Sense or perceive an enormous shining eye gazing down at you from the center of this light. Beautiful and strong, radiant. Violet in the center and around the edges of every light particle. This is electric violet light, alive and powerful. It's filled with spiritual energy. You become aware now of this point of light, this eye of the sun, becoming aware of it above the crown of your head. It's a huge point of light that begins to separate, shooting out in four directions, landing as four separate points of light. One point above your head and four new points. There's a point before you and behind you. and to the left and the right. The four points form a beautiful square base for your pyramid of light. Glow radiant and strong as they begin to join with each other. Forming a beautiful pyramid of light. And the sides and the base filled with electric violet light, neon white and violet mixed together, cleansing, protective, purifying. Allow the pyramid to encompass you completely. Every part of you held within this sacred light and structure. Safe, contained, able to be cleansed, held in the grace of this sacred shape with its ancient power. Imagining now within this pyramid of light, from the point of the pyramid at the apex, a beautiful star of light begins to form. The star of light forming within and resting gently at the crown of your head, luminous and clear. It's made of pure white light, with neon violet in the center and the edges of every light particle. Electric violet light on the crown of your head. And another star of light forming from the apex of your pyramid of light, ascending to your forehead. And again, descending to your throat. And again, to the heart. Additional stars form in the palms of your hands, and two more in the soles of your feet. Feeling your body filled with the light within this pyramid. As it contains even more light now, with the star of light well above your head and well below your spine, your earth star and your soul star, beautiful chakras of light. You are a sovereign being of light. And in your heart now, intend that you claim full ownership of your magnificent energy field. And have the intention to release on the out-breath any being or entity that's draining your energy or fueling you with fear. Simply intend to withdraw your permission for any such being to be attached to you. Done with gentleness and love, beloved initiate. Force is not required, just clear intention. With love in your heart, allowing the light to flow with your breath now, the light of this pyramid, cleansing, honoring, releasing. So be it. Feeling that pyramid of light around you beginning to rotate and spin at the perfect rate and speed for you. The spin amplifies its energy. Surrendering and letting it occur. Deflects negative energy now and prevents negative energy from entering your energy field. It allows positive energy to enter and to remain. Feeling your energy shift as positivity, unconditional love and light grow within you, and negativity or fear, entities or attachments gently and thoroughly are released from your energy field through the light of this pyramid. Its gentle spin, strengthening its properties of cleansing and protection. Just be you with clear boundary, with strength and peace, without force, and with great inner power. bless and strengthen your energy field now. And the light within the pyramid grows stronger. Feel it now. Choosing to open your eyes.